Okay, normal smile. Okay.
Attention to the Cold War were running hot. The space program was under immense pressure to get a man to the moon before the end of the decade. On January 27, 1967, tragedy struck the Apollo program. Flight director Gene Kranz remembered by continuing to reach for the stars.
Rocket Park at the end of our tour, but just a little bit about it. That rocket has not actually flown into space. It was built to be Apollo 18, but after Apollo 17, we actually ran out of funding. So that would be our last mission to the moon on the Apollo program. But it is still a very, very accurate rocket because it was built to go up there. So it's a very good museum artifact to see. Now, if you guys will look to your right, a little bit ahead of us, you're going to see Building 17. Now, inside this building, NASA has the project office for its next big thing, and that is called Project Constellation. In this project, we will be building a whole new generation of space vehicles because after the next two missions, we are going to be retiring the shuttle program. Space Agency. Now, the International Space Station began construction in November of 1990. At the time, we will be sending up our final shuttle mission, and that will take up all of the extra spare parts that the International Space Station will need to continue running at least till its charter ends, which is in 2020.
Just hold it. This is a video.
Yeah, video?
Yeah.
And push it?
No, no pushing.
No pushing.
Just hold it steady.
Yeah, hold it.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Okay.
Okay. Yeah.